down on the inside of the racetrack.
Right there, it gets touched right there. Now this car goes way up in the air. When it turns around, you see it start to fly there. Turns completely up and pancakes right down on the roof.
That's what did all that roof damage you were talking about. Then it goes into a barrel roll.
Side over side, many, many times. Now it's on the nose of the car and then hits hard on the back.
That looked much like Ricky Rudd's flip here in 1984 in what was then the Busch Clash.
See, the back end just lifts up off the ground. See, it's going to come right down on that, about the wind, top of the windshield.
Any way you look at that, that was hard contact. That just tells you the cars are very, very strong.
You know, in recent years, NASCAR has mandated...
Michael Waltrip, out of control, tri-oval, into a series of sidewinders. Nine shattering snap rolls. Less than an hour later, he was out of the infield care center, into a...